So you refuse to do the fence because of that stupid lawn. But I'm the one getting drunk and you're still sober, so you could drive. Do you want me to get Tommy and we'll go to Starbucks? What do you want?
Which Starbucks?
I don't know.
We're not going to Eagle Landing.
I'm not even sure if I should take him out yet without the right collar.
Sounds like some neighbors are starting out.
Yeah, I will be listening to this all fucking night.
It's down on the block where there's somebody across the street.
No, it's not. It's right across the street. And at 2 a.m., this is pretty fucking loud, bad. And then they end up out in the front going, fuck you, fuck you.
I'll put it on tape.
Hey,
yes,
according to the RCMP,
it's because they're married. When I'm sitting, I'm having a problem.
You saw the Mad Max, didn't you? Can you do it, Max?
I can drive, says Max.
Yeah, he wasn't drinking.
Max, look at you.
You're a mess.
Was that what he said? Yeah, you're a mess, Max. I can do it. Or something like that. And I have always been that way. I drove everybody home when I was about...
That's the ashtray place?
18, 19. From, I don't know where we were, Abbotsford Plus. I had killed a bottle of whiskey. Everybody else had drank a half a case of beer. Nobody thought they could get home, and I said, oh, come on, I gotta get fucking home. So we came home. Like, I, and that's just that kind of, I don't know, that the highway was busy enough. It was about 10 o'clock at night. We came home, and it's really odd because I could be. Oh shoot! I'm gonna put this on Facebook. No, I don't drive drunk. Ride drunk. I'm less inclined to ride, having had a drink, than I am drive. Because God knows who I've got to go up against. So there's less steel at that point around me. But anyway, okay.
Yeah, I wouldn't ride. Drinking, I wouldn't even ride after one beer.
Well, I've had half, well, that much, which doesn't really make me whatever, but it's been a really long day.
Yeah.
Anyway. Okay.
Yeah, so I thought he'd bought another vehicle, and it's really bad to find out that
he's gone.
He's gone, yeah.
Because he was my neighbor for 20 years. Yeah. And...
oddly enough, I don't know, I said to the son, you know,
I think I looked freaked. I know I did. And I said, you're kidding. I said, I wondered why I hadn't seen him. I thought he bought a new vehicle. But we had that kind of relationship.
Well, you see him, you don't.
Yeah, and then we'd talk, and I thought, this is really odd. You know, it's summer, and I've been out front. I haven't seen him, and, oh, well, okay. You know, I just... didn't really think of it, and then...
Well, how'd you get talking to him?
Well, that's just another story, but... he's, gone. And over there somewhere next door is those twits.
That I don't know what else to do tonight. You got any ideas?
Because you refused to finish the fence.
Just don't want to get me down, I'm sorry.
Well, have you got any other ideas?
Oh,
6:30.
Could you get a cerebellus for coffee?
Well, I probably don't want coffee because that would keep me up all night, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just turn the camera on.
Hmm?
Just turn the camera on.
Well, the camera's fine.
I could take you for ice cream.
I don't want ice cream. In fact, I don't want to eat or drink coffee. And anyway, I,
Yes, Sadie, there you
yes,
are.
Yes, you're the dog. You're our fluffy hound, Sadie. Yes, you are.
See, Victoria right now at 6:37.
Mm-hmm.
I'm doing one of those, I'm going on patrol moments. And then I would put in an hour of hard...
She looked at you like, what? That's my job.
Like hard this kind of stuff.
Right.
Here we are. blah, 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 blah. Yeah.
Anyway. Is it raining, Sadie? Is it gonna rain? I don't care.
There she is. I think she's there.
Yeah, she's there.
There, that there she is. Well. So I brought that thing out here, that chair, which isn't, it's enough to stand on, though. If I had to, I could bring it up here, and I can get at the light, and those other things are probably better on the top, because, well, that's why I nearly lost those fridges.
How good is the rattan in that chair? Is it sturdy enough to stand?
It's not rattan, it's plastic.
Oh, okay.
Probably live outside in the rain for decades.
The wood would rot first.
The wood would rot first. So it's there, and at least it's in that area. And anyway. Look, it's Sadie on patrol. Sadie on patrol.
What a girl.
10-4, Sadie on patrol.
Breaker, breaker, any takers?
Ah, there she is, Sadie
go
on
for
patrol.
A drive and go and pick up the things that you were not supposed to leave there.
Sadie, you're sitting down.
You will never do it again, will you? Okay, that's good.
Did you hear that, Sadie? Sadie on patrol.
Wait a minute, my tail's still.
Yes, and I was up at 5:30 this morning. So it's comparably, it's been a longer day.
Yeah.
Okay. Mm-hmm. It's been a long day. And I went to bed last night whenever I talked to you, which was about 8:30, and then I'm up by, 5:30. So okay.
What are you doing? Seems like I'll go all the way upstairs and get my glasses.
Who, you?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, I may or may not finish this. We'll go pick that up. And that reduces tomorrow. And how long do you think you're going to take on the fence?
An hour, maybe.
Okay, well then maybe we'll get out on the bike for an hour or two, is where I'm hoping. It depends on the weather. Although, they were calling for thunder and lightning tonight, and I don't think we're going to get it. Don't feel like it. If we... Well, if we do, it'll be up in the mountains at 10, so. I am not mom.
In this company, close enough.
Yes, there she is. There's Twinkie Bell. Okay, let me just grab my bag.
Yes, I gotta put the dock on your chain.
Yeah, or she gets the rat traps on her toes.
Yeah.